Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I'm going to show you how to customize your menu bar on Mac. On the top right corner, icons are showing, no? That's called menu bar on your. So these are all the applications already available on your Mac. So let's what and all the applications and what and all the options are available for your menu bar. For that, first we need to go to the left top corner Apple symbol. Click on that. Under that, select for system settings. In the system settings window, search for control center on the left hand side. This is here is the control center. Click on that. When you click on the control center, right side options will be available for your menu bar. For some of the applications, there will be only two options: show in menu bar and don't show in menu bar, like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, AirDrop, Focus and Stage Manager. These applications has only two options. Either you can select for show in menu bar or don't show in menu bar. If you select show in menu bar, means that application shortcut will be available on your menu bar. If you select don't show in menu bar, means that application shortcut will not be available on your menu bar. For Wi-Fi, selecting for show in menu bar. For Bluetooth, AirDrop and other options, you can select whichever the option suitable for. Next, screen mirroring. For screen mirroring, display, sound and all, there will be three options: always show in menu bar and show when active and don't show in menu bar. Always show in menu bar means either that application is using or not, it will always, shortcut will be available on your Mac. See, now the screen mirroring is shortcut came to on your menu bar. If we select show when active, that means when we are using the screen mirroring, that time only the shortcut will be available on your menu bar. Don't show means either you are using that application or not, the shortcut will not be appeared on your menu bar. For this, I'm going to select show when active. Like that, display and sound and other settings also, we can select the options whichever is suitable according to our needs. Other modules. Under other modules, some other options will be available. Here, for accessibility shortcuts, show in menu bar and show in control center. Show in menu bar means we already know, if we enable this option means it will be available on your menu bar. Show in control center means this is the control center, it's available on your Mac. This symbol is control center shortcut. If we select this one means this, it's showing this is all control center. If we enable this show in control center option, means this accessibility shortcuts are available under the control center. See, if we enable this one here, shortcuts will be available. If I off this one, means the shortcut is disappeared. Same like show in menu bar, battery symbol is showing in menu bar, show in control center also on, so it's showing in the control center. Show percentage means if you want to see the battery percentage, means if we enable this one, means it shows the battery percentage. If we off, means it will not show the battery percentage. Same like other options also available for music, hearing, fast user switching, keyboard brightness, all have same. If you either you can show in menu bar or show in control center options will be available. You can enable according to your. Then for this menu bar only, clock means you can customize your clock according to your, like if you want to how to view the date and time, week and all, you can customize from here. Spotlight, same, you can according to your needs. Siri, time machines, other options also you can enable or disable according to your usage. These are all the options available for your menu bar. You can customize your menu bar using this control center. This is all about this video. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.